Hello everyone, I'm JCrazy614 and welcome back to the Monster Generations Lance Challenge. And today I want to do my urgent, but first I want to take care of this double royal Ludroth quest. Now it's one of three. Well, I've taken the liberty to eat already. It's one of three requests I have left for 2-star. Now the other two I'll take care of off screen, because I don't think you'd be interested in seeing me hunt drones again. Or taking care of regular Bullfangos. Yeah, I've been kind of flying over a bit of a cold and a sore throat lately, so hopefully I don't sneeze on camera or cough. It will be very difficult. I already had to do that, so I tried my best to cover up the mic so you don't hear me cough. Yeah, I'm using guild style for this one. Oh, that was mistimed. Getting regular water out. Oh yeah, got quite a bit of damage in. I couldn't even raise guard at that. Here we go. Now my business. I know the weird thing is that when I was recording, I started to feel like I was getting bad, but in a weird, ironic way, I sound better with a sore throat. Sorry, I had to clear my throat there. There. Ooh, I think I broke the face. Yep. And the reason to do this is try to get all those dash extracts. Whoa. Alright, that's just terrible on my end. Dash extras can lead to dash uses, and that can lead to mega dash uses. Or is it which is exclusive? Alright, that's not good. Now all I got to deal with is the tail. Alright, I still need to work them. Oh, there's a second one. I'll deal with you later. Yeah, they both show up at the same time. Hopefully I can get a mountain soon. This Royal Ludra's supposed to be done. Yes, it is. And I think I'll save the Enraged Guard for later. Bouncing off the tail. Yep, I'm bouncing off the tail, looks like. Like they're both in seven. Actually, the one I want's in five, I guess either the paint wore off or I didn't paint it to begin with. That on my part. Alright, one down, one to go. And the other one's traveling to six, so it'll make it a bit easier on me. Hopefully I can get this done quick enough to where I can hunt Astalos in this episode. One moment, fail cough coming on. Alright, taken care of. Like that first Royal Ludra. Now, are you ready for round two? There we go. Nice Enraged Guard to start off the hunt. Ooh, got it right in the face, and I blew out the face already. I think if I can get a knockdown, I'll use the Corsair Jab too. Or if a good opportunity arises. Oh, I think I paid for my aggressiveness. That's on me. Alright, I'm just playing bad right now. Yeah, it's official. I'm just playing bad right now. Do need to sharpen, but ooh, thank you, feline polisher. And the first ooze off disappeared. And there goes the main. Guys, stage 2 water blight. Yeah, that stage 2 of water blight's affecting my ability to recover stamina. I didn't stay that way, luckily. Ooh, right to the face. Oh, got that knockdown. Been waiting for, and I had to use my corkscrew jab to do it. Unless this is going to try and get some sleep in, I might as well sharpen my weapon, but I don't think it's. I'm trying to figure out if it's sleeping 8 or 9. Eh, top off my head. Oh, it was about to fall asleep or not notice I was there. Great, I feel a cough coming on and... Oh great, I'm whipping on the tail. I got it in the end. I should try the block catching. But all's good in the end, because that's 2 Royal Lugars. Oops, I did not mean to mine. Tail at. Oh, there's the tail. Better get my cards in now. Here's the dash extract. I don't need those now. I plan on saving those for high rank. Oops, cough coming on. Lord. It's funny because it looks like Royal Ludra's napping on its cut off tail, using its cut off tail as a pillow. Sweet dreams, young Rudolph. Man, I have earth crystals. Ooh, got a new lung. And yes, I do believe I got plenty of time to take care of Anastalos this episode. I better go to Kokoro to get that person to talk. Oh yeah, our friendly Argosy camp. Get a Poogie costume and a weapon codex, which I don't believe we'll end up using. And it's Estelos time, finally. Verdant Hills, I believe I know where it starts. You got 17 dash extracts. Ooh, Polisher and Oracle. Ooh, and I get both. Alright, I got enough to get going. So let's get going. Cough coming on. I do think coughing into a tail pillow sounds like an interesting name for an episode. I might call it that. Because I'm always having to take small breaks to cough, and well, Tesla starts in 4. And I've already had Royal Ludra rest on its tail, but it's cut off tail. Not exactly the best pillow for it. No, kind of rough, scaly. But at least it's dry, unlike its sponge, which will be wet and... never mind that. Wet and squishy and... gross. Why would you want to rest your head on a sponge? Eskimos might not mind it. Not mind it as much. Ooh, I took a bad hit there. Oh! That was a bad hit. The hits keep on coming. On WYRM. Alright, Fleet has broken down its face at least. Ooh, got my mitt. That's good. Don't worry, I have no interest in making your weapon or your armor. I just want your bits. Almost got that enraged guardian. Oh, I think I picked the wrong time to do this. Yeah. I definitely picked a bad time to do this. I hopped in the wrong direction, and I paid a big price for it. And I might not be able to get the opportunity to heal down more. Ooh. Man, it's a block end, son. Alright, that was a bad idea. We'll have to sharpen soon. Oh, the good news is it's leaving the turn to sharpen. Going to 10. Manageable at least. I should have brought those no berries I got from the last quest. They really help out here. Alright, quartz jab 2. Ooh. Didn't break the phase, but actually it looks like I did. Looks like I did break the crest. Alright, that was bad on my part. I believe I got a shiny out of it. I just barely got that. And I took a hit for it. I need a heal. Ugh. And I need to do it in the worst way. Oh no! I'm about to cart. Man, if that Bufango hit, I would have carted to a Bufango. Get these heals in the worst way. Nimble Pink though takes a hit from me. Got knocked all the way back to area 8. Oh, just great velocity. Oh, I didn't need to do that. But every little bit helps. All those supercharged parts aren't helping me out at all. But the advantage of it supercharged. Oh, it's flying away. That's not good. That's going to free, so. Should at least have a spot where I can at least try get a second mountain. Oh, great, I'm paralyzed now. Come on, cat. Oh, I couldn't really fully take advantage of that enraged guard there. Oh, great. Hey, I used to be good at this game. Not anymore. That's why. Oh, my kingdom for a tired Astalos. My kingdom for Astalos to target someone else. My kingdom is not much. There's the uncharged one of its wings. But it don't matter. It's more like I uncharged the crap. Well, I did get the wings in charge now. Alright, I do need to sharpen again. Alright, Astalos is tired now. It is finally tired. Emphasis on the word finally. This mega potion actually, which is pretty sad considering all the supplies it gives you, but I'm not gonna walk that free load screen just to get free first aid meds. Great. Alright, I believe I got one of its wings broken at least, so that's progress. Great. I missed out on an opportunity to paint. Now, luckily its shadow's around. This light going to 2. I hope I'm right. Another cough coming on. I hope I covered that up. You got that paint on? Ooh. This is bad. I need to heal up now. don't think that got the scissors to it. That certainly got me. Oh! I got the enraged guard, but it didn't fly. Oh no, man. This hunt is going about as badly as one could, I could think it could go. If only there were good ice lance in this game. If there is, let me know so I can try to make it. Again. Then it's weakened. Yep. I bet it's going to 5 from here. Face to stamina recover up. I should be able to get up there quick. Yeah, I thought this would have gone a lot better than it actually has. One moment, cough alert. All right. Scissors goes right there, but so is its green. So... I do not get my guard up in time. Ooh, I got the tail finally. I think that's a first for me with a lance. But it can still get me. I got knocked down. All right, that's a bad on my part. Oh, that's a worse on my part. Nothing is going right in this hunt. Well, that finally finished off Astalos. Maybe some emphasis on that first syllable. For how this hunt's gone. Then again, lance probably isn't the best weapon to use on it. So I had to make do. I better get that tail since it's not often I can cut a tail of a flying wyvern. At least I think it's a flying wyvern. Where's Yes, Los. Peso Zeros. Yeah, it is a flying wyvern. Success! Finally. Cough coming on. Ooh, got a corner touch. Yes, HR3. That was a short. New support move learned, claw dance. Yes, that's good. Looks like I got quite a few people to talk to. So, might as well talk to him before I call it an episode. And got a Waikami ticket for our troubles. Hi. And look at all these quests that we got available. This is the one I gotta do in order to unlock Enhanced Guard and Rage Guard 2, but and also we get Kashala and Camellios, but it doesn't show Teostra. I know we get that one. Oh, let's see. Who's there to talk to? No. Unless they're here? No. Looks like it's someone in every area, so... So this episode will run a bit long. Quite a bit long. Longer than I anticipated. Ah, hey, RDC Captain. Rathalos and Raffian in the Burning Hills. That sounds interesting. A Bowgun Codex. Not worth it. Turtle fossils in the... Doll parts. Not worth it. I know, the doll parts get you the teddy bear hammer. Yeah, I remember you had us go after all those monsters with unique hairstyle that you liked. Back in for you. You made us hunt a Rajang. Astalus. Yeah, we gotta deal with another one. And there's Yukimo. Oh, Yukimo, how many times are we going to have to reset you? Hey, it's the village chiefs. Well, the Moga village chiefs. Ooh, a guy, Chris? Ooh, shark skin. Okay. That might be worth it because that I believe that leads to a lance at least, but... I'm going to call it for episode, so I'm probably going to do those two HR2 quests off screen. And I'll see you on the next episode where I'll figure out what I'll do for HR3. Until then, I'm Jake Raises 14. Thank you for watching. Have a good day and adios.